A streamline can be defined as a curve that is always tangential to the local velocity vector. To understand the definition of streamline, look at the following illustration. This is the streamline of a fluid flow. The line on the streamline represents the direction of the particle's velocity at that point. Let's just say that on this line there are fluid particles. So the speed of the particle is the gradient of the line that passes through the particle point and is tangent to the streamline line at that point. Likewise, the particles at this point. And at this point. By knowing the streamline line, we can know the direction of the particle's velocity. One of the unique characteristics of streamlines is that none of the streamline lines intersect each other. From inlet to outlet, the shape of the lines varies, however, none of them intersect. Because each point on the line represents the direction of a particle, it is impossible for two different particles to exist at the same point. One point in space is only occupied by one particle. Thus, the streamline describes the speed of a particle at a certain moment. As time changes, the shape of the streamline may change. In general, in turbulent flows, the shape of the streamline always changes over time. Meanwhile, in steady flow, the shape of the streamline is always the same all the time. Especially in steady flow, path lines, streak lines, and streamlines will coincide with each other. Hopefully, this tutorial can provide an idea of what streamline is. And don't forget to watch the next video.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bad.